Yeah.
It's a bad drive!
Welcome back, lads and lasses. It's been a while since I've posted. I've been off for a while, but I'm back. And I should be posting a lot more content. So if anybody's stuck around, hello.
In reality, it's just lazy.
It is just being me being lazy, but that's like not new. So like,
hey, that's pleasant life. You don't share that.
So we're doing a Terraria playthrough, I guess. However, the problem is we've already kind of started, not too much. Because
like
we just had a little misunderstanding with one of the members.
Misunderstanding. Brew was being put under. good. We need tungsten. No, don't lie. I'm gonna be a mage in this run through. Kieran, what do you wanna be? Ranger, melee.
Well, I kind of have a wand already, so I died. So like that was I was just testing the damage.
Oh yeah, we're a master mage.
Oh yeah, so I'm a complete noob at this game, so please, yeah. Don't be too rude in the comments. I mean, I don't really care. Oh yeah, this is the remnants of something that we don't want to talk about.
Is it still there?
Well, no. I broke most of it, but you know.
Okay, I got some silver.
Nice. Okay, I'm gonna go to the right.
Can we get
no,
20 stone?
Go away. No, go left. Can
we, I'll go to the left and get some stuff.
Okay, I'm going to the left as well. I'm just following Azeem.
Yeah, you want to get 20 stone for a furnace. Make some items.
Oh, okay, cool. I'll go up if I can. Wait, can I not just climb these?
No.
Oh,
they're not root. You can make root.
Oh, I'm too lazy.
I have root. So if you want to go to the left.
Yeah, it's fine. Stone.
I got the stone.
I've got the minecart system thingy.
Nice.
So, yeah. Let's see. So to anybody who's still here on my channel, thank you. I appreciate you. Oh.
Dragon crew shall rise.
For real? So yeah, I was just a bit lazy, so yeah. Ooh, what's this? I want it. It's copper. Can't you make copper coins?
No.
Oh.
Copper's pretty useless for us right now.
Oh, okay. Oh. I love explosives.
Yeah, personally one of my favorite types of explosives.
Okay, that was a very mean dart trap.
Bro, that's how I died as well.
I'm scared now.
Was actually terrifying.
Ooh, what's this? I don't know the ore, so I'm just... Oh, it's iron. That's useful, right?
Yeah, get iron.
What is that? That is a worm that's going to eat my ball sack.
Around iron bars.
Why are you going so far? That is not necessary. Cool. Healing potions. Ooh, hello. I found a minecart system, but I also found a slime. And I also just found a bloody worm that's going to eat my face
you
off.
You still don't have any armor, do you?
Wow,
no.
I found a minecart system and nobody killed any.
Well, it's gonna face off, but then I thought.
Okay, I died again.
Yeah. Exactly. Stay away from my minecart system.
Bro, it's on the other. You're on like the other side.
Yeah, but it's interconnect.
Well, I don't care. Should I have armor? I feel like the way you said
that. Yeah, get around 50 to 80 wood and make a full set of armor.
Oh.
Around the ghetto, isn't it?
Aaron, stop, man.
In the ghetto, the only wood you need is between your.
Hey.
Kieran, you know the heart pieces you can find during the caves?
Yeah.
You want to mine them if you use them.
Yeah, I do know that much.
But I sure.
Sharp.
It literally you know nothing. Don't lie.
We're equipping some armor now because yeah. Cool. Now I'm invincible and I don't care what anybody says, I'm invincible. Wait, I'm a mage, so I need to wait for these falling stars that fall at night.
Yeah, yeah, you wanna find falling stars. I'm a mage as well, so.
So, you guys aren't original at all.
You're not original, no. Chiron, shut up.
Oh. Oh, I see.
Yeah,
yeah, you do. I don't know why I was just...
144 hertz.
That zombie can jump pretty high. I didn't think he would be able to.
Yeah, that means
he
can jump pretty
high. Eat fire. Oh, I ran out of mana.
Yes, I'm rich. I'm rich. I'm so rich.
So in early game, you just want to build houses and things. Mine.
Don't worry, Zeno. I've got you.
End of the line, buddy.
Yeah, thanks.
Yeah.
I'll build the houses.
Okay. I'll walk through the houses and chop these or something. Wait, falling star, falling star! Go away, Azim! Bro, I'm the mage, go away!
Sorry, I'm being a mage as well.
Well, actually, kills from the magician.
Just like how I made your dad was with him. What? This guy.
It was my minecart system. It literally is.
Oh, just
your little star.
Falling star.
If you put falling stars out of your inventory onto the land in the daytime, they disappear.
I know.
Yeah,
wait, where
are
falling stars?
There, you wouldn't saw.
Wait, how do I use the falling star again?
You have to get 5 in the command.
Oh,
and
you need 5 again. What was that? Oh, that's a zombie. I didn't realize that was a zombie. When did you get one of those?
I looted it from it.
Oh. I feel like I'm a bit far behind on, like... Oh, that's an eyeball.
Hi, guys.
Huh? Oh, another zombie. Hello. Hello, lad.
I have a rash band of regeneration.
No, go away, go away! Oh my god, you guys are so rude.
It's all in stars.
What is that? I want it.
It may or may not explode if you do.
What?
You lied to me, Chiron.
I already have a chest.
Place it right in front of this dog trap.
No, get rid of the dog trap, man.
Okay.
You're not funny, man.
I don't know what I'm meant to be doing. Oh, falling star. Hello. Ow. You tried, Kylan. Why do I just hear somebody moaning?
Oh, that's my character being attacked.
Oh. Wait, what? Your character just moans when attacked.
No.
Zombies are flamethrowers.
They don't.
Another falling star.
We want to go mine for tungsten and stuff, because that's the best armor you can get, man.
Oh, so now you're just living me out forever for nothing.
Like, yes.
I got another falling star for you, too.
Yeah, for me, you're gonna eat it right in front of my face.
You can't, you need 5.
Well, so.
I don't wanna hide my afro.
Why an afro, though?
Oh, this little band of regeneration looks like something else on my arm.
Oh, that's a cobweb.
Once you do all the chests, you want to mine them, because we're going to need it for a storage.
Oh, apparently this is all cobweb. I'm going to force my death now. Yay. Same.
Very kind, wait for me.
I don't know what this is, but it looks important, so I'm trying to grab it. If I could get out of these cobwebs, and I died to... Joanne didn't bounce. Oh, I had 13 silver, that's sad. Wait, what's this? This looks important. Oh, I have 4 bombs, 4 grenades. I don't need that, I don't think. Why is Chiron blocking in the thing?
Huh?
Chiron,
oh,
you
no,
know
no,
we
no,
see
I was,
you.
I was just reaching the... what's it called? The iron.
Yeah, that was iron.
Oh, okay. Oh, I'm going inside the house now. Can that door close, please?
Who's gonna put me out of business?
I'm not sure what I am meant to do. Bottle, builder, recall.
Come on, queue number two. I mean, let's do left or right again, left or right.
Wormhole function.
I saw that, I was left in the house.
Spawn, where are my party members?
Get the silver ore.
I don't know. Okay, well, let me fight this zombie. They've appeared to have left me. Oh, okay, maybe I won't fight this zombie. Yes, I will, because I'm just too good. Don't hit me, please. Thank you. Okay, onwards.
Maybe not, I'm gonna stop recording things.
Why? What did he do now?
Just ruin himself.
Wow, what did I do?
You knew what you're doing.
Trying to be helpful.
Oh my days, I just keep taking fall damage.
I bet you like my dog trap.
Ooh, I picked up some bombs.
Hey, that's my purse. Please, I have a family.
Quite frankly, I don't care. Oh, that dart trap nearly just whacked me in the face.
Come on, Joanne. Come on, Joanne.
Only my friends call me Joanne, not my boyfriends. Ooh, hello! Are the red slimes easy or hard? Well, I'm going to find out. Oh, okay. Please go away, slime. Thank you.
Robots.
What?
I found robots.
Oh, this is my thing. I didn't get down this far, did I? Oh, this was gonna. Yeah, I didn't get down this far.
Same. Before.
Oh, I found a very silvery ore. Looking for.
What? No, we can't. The ore's already been there.
Wait, how do I swim? Okay, there we
go. You can't swim.
Oh, wait, you should have told me that before I kind of got. Yes, too good. Oh, it's iron. Okay. What is in my way right now? I'm not sure.
Ooh, I have a feather fall potion. Go on, you know, I think we should go on an adventure together. Just us.
I'm not sure about that. I'm trying not to die to slimes and I'm trapped. I know, because I'm now a pro at this.
I didn't die once.
How do I use this? Ta-da! Amazing. What's in here?
Nothing.
Okay, I'm gonna go this way now.
So right, there's a cave that's already been explored by sound.
Oh, well, I'll just go
so
above
if
that
you go
cave.
Above them.
Wait, what did I do? So simple.
Aha, there's a rope. I'm too good at this game.
John, I think you should get over here. To me.
What's your obsession with my character, Chiron? I'm a woman with a beard. What?
Where is this pesky dodge trap?
Wait, I have a ranged weapon. What am I doing so close?
Oh no, not the cave bat. I've already had enough trauma.
Ah, somebody has died here. Azeem has. Ooh, dragonflies. Hello.
No. Save me. Save me. Save me.
Hello.
Save me this time.
Yeah, I know.
Ooh, hello. What's this? Azim, did you go through like a little cavern thing?
What?
Oh, don't worry. I'm missing it for now. For the fear of my life.
Just send a screenshot of what it is.
Well, I'm too lazy.
Yeah, okay. Makes sense.
Wow, you guys really are trying to leave me, huh?
Yes.
What is that? That nearly killed me. And that slime is going to kill me.
What colour is this slime?
Blue.
Okay, this is cool.
Yeah, but there's like this red thing that's apparently better at parkour than me. It's a face monster.
Oh, that. We have corruption. No, we have crimson.
Apparently it can swim as well. No, never mind, no, it can't. Die, face. There we go. It's dead now. Now I can continue on my journey. Oh, now there's a pink slime, a purple slime, and a green slime. Oh, no, go away. Oh, I died. Fantastic.
I got wood armor, you got nothing on me.
This is suddenly a lot harder than I thought it would be.
Or Terraria.
I'm also now suddenly realizing why I don't like Terraria.
It's because we're a master difficulty.
I feel like we should get to a lesser difficulty.
Nah, it's fine. It's fun.
Fun would not be the word I'd use to describe this, but sure.
Bro, don't you like the difficulty when you play new games?
Quite frankly, no.
I do. You're just odd.
My character is making some odd noises. 12 copper, that is millions of cash. 12 copper can get me
wait till you get to Gordon.
3 loaves of bread in South Africa.
Can I ask you?
No, I don't. We don't use copper in South Africa.
You should have said that.
Dumbass.
Diamonds.
Rabbit. I just killed a rabbit. I'm so proud of myself.
Bro's hunting.
Yeah, for real? I'm playing Hunter Call of the Wild. I should actually stream Hunter Call of the Wild.
Yeah, wow. I would pick Tyrants here.
See, Hunter Call of the Wild, though, I don't think you have it, and it's... It's not free, so...
If I need to be speedrun...
Probably not, because I haven't been able to game.
Oh! Range attacks! There you go. Too good. Okay, this is a weird contraption. Bozo.
You guys should give me all your loot, because I'm poor.
I'm poor as well, man. Look at me.
Bro, I'm in wooden armor.
Well, I have a silver helmet.
Well, I have a weapon that does 18 damage.
I have a copper sword.
Well, I have a savage silver sword.
I have a ladybug minecart.
I'm sorry for messing with you.
It's alright.
Ladybug minecarts are just so high in demand.
Yep.
Oh, somebody's already explored this way. I can tell by the torches. Oh, no, it's not. I thought it was
better. That was
anything in here? Bottles? Night owl potion? Recall potion?
Bro, we're all exploring.
Lesser healing potions, shurikens,
rope.
Me? Oh, I should stream some of those.
Blowpipe, hello.
Oh, blowpipe's pretty useless.
What is that disgustingly fast creature?
Minecraft zombie.
They're not fast.
Baby Minecraft zombie.
Bro, those are speed demons. I feel like I'm gonna die here.
I think I'm gonna go to the jungle and get a blade of grass.
I survived!
Jungle.
But I'm in some weird... Wait, what? More time a merchant?
Can you come over to me real quick?
I'm currently in a cave exploring, and that's a jellyfish that's going to shock me.
Yeah, did you find any recall potions?
Yeah, I have 10.
They teleport you back.
I know.
Three.
You're welcome.
Hi, guys. I don't know where you are.
Look on the map.
I can't be bothered. I have a wormhole potion that I can get to you.
Wormhole potion, if you... If you're on the same team as someone, if you open the map and click on the icon, you teleport.
I've got...
I'm at the jungle.
Three iron bars. What do I do now?
Yeah, that's not enough to make anything useful.
Oh.
No.
Merchant shop. Forest pylon. Bug net, iron anvil, piggy bank, mining helmet. 3 gold. I don't know how much money I have. Oh, I have 15. Oh, I have 2 silver.
Kion, can you come to me real quick? I'm in a bit of a pickle.
Well, that sounds like a you problem.
I think you should teleport to me.
I feel like that might put me in a bit of a problem.
It's in.
Ah, bank. Cave bat. Well, I think I'm going to leave part one here, guys. So I hope you enjoyed. Not much talking this time, but yeah, I'll catch you in the next episode.